olwalera baka wabiri wako kuri Yusuf Mutembuli wabunyole East Nese na mjiyo mbako mchalo weru wengu wakumeze doa umokoti ya usabali ya kinaba kenuze wandege ya okumalize msusa jiba kiliza uko imidiru haba uzenga bafabu weru akulia wala mziba koti entewe usabali ya kinaba kenuze jowani achira zemu na basumele misange jiba vunanibwa ejiyo kusaba umutemu wago habitundu wabiri kubulichikumi ya kubaku sente waka chike dembe diobuntu mali ya muangadi ya kumbali ya haka chike dembe diobuntu basuro kumuwa sente jezemba liyaji ya lieta geyo obumbi ya tano mumu nano kufakwezo obumbi ya makumi ya vili government zari ya mgerekela emisango ni wajegana
Yosifu Mkati
wanumuwagi wa government Jonathan Mwaga Nyawa tegelezanti okunoeza kuwede elango msango genda kutandiko kuwe sewa mkote nkulu
we have instructions to commit accused persons for trial in the High Court.
Mkoti ya nomba kapola kamba uwabusiki kaunte ya imbu lwa kakaluka koti ya tinadamu na kuati wa wasirikale. Habari mungwe za bulijio yeta lete dua. Chinachiviri deku wa pulida benga wakulembe dua mu Richard Rugambwa. Okwe mlugunya kungeri ya kuati wa munga na kutu sakati. Tewa manjali.
And upon his release, was abducted by masked and plain lost men. For lack of a better word, goons, because we do not know who they were. His whereabouts are unknown.
Boba na mateka wa video kuli Caleb Mwesigwa ne Ntombirechi Kandabe basabye koti eyimbula abantu baabwe kuba ebyabasabibwa ku lwokutaano babadde babirese.
We shouldn't proceed in an ambush way that this day was scheduled for a bail application and the land chief state anton is coming up with the committal proceedings without the disclosure.
Through what into going into committal proceedings that we shall definitely oppose, we'll be allowed to first deal with the bail application for which this adjournment was made.
Wanamulamza achira asose kusala wanti umbaka akamba aletewenga abidi munu wa mwezi kuno bademo kumusumele misango. Umulamza ilate geza anti yengirio kuno inza kumisango kuwede Mutembuli nina mjiba sindikido mkoti ya nkulu batandiko kuoza.
We are remanded awaiting production warrant from the High Court. In any case by then you have not yet secured bail from the High Court. But in any case you have secured bail from the High Court, then definitely you will receive a hearing notice through your counsels if they will still be the one.
Kino kinyogoza abawagizi baabwe n'emikwano abadde baze mu kkooti nga balina essuubi ery'okubayimbula. Twogeddeko nabo oluvannyuma lwa kkooti ne balaga ennyiike olw'ababaka baabwe obutayimbulwa. David Tamale yakusakidde gwino okulabukidde TV.